This is a tutorial for doing IMU camera calibration using Spectacolor AI tools. First, navigate to our website, easiest to find using a search engine. On our site, you'll find written instructions for doing the calibration and the calibration target. Maximize the target on your computer screen. Usually the bigger the target, the better. Measure the target using a tape measure. Accuracy is important. Write this number down, we will need it later. Next, we'll record the calibration sequence. Move the camera slowly to avoid motion blur. Make sure that the calibration target visits all corners of the camera image. It is okay that the calibration target is not always fully visible. For IMU calibration, it is important to move the camera around all different axes, pitch, yaw, and roll. Finally, move the camera in freeform fashion to excite all six axes of the IMU. Do this slow enough to avoid motion blur. Next, install our calibration tool with Python. You can check all the available options with -h. Now take the size of the full target we measured earlier, in this case 0.2 meters, divide it with 8.1 to get the individual April tag size. Use this value as the tag size parameter. We'll use the Canola brand camera model with 4 parameters and optimize the IMU camera time offset. This only works with small offsets of few milliseconds, so make sure your camera is already well time synchronized with the IMU. After a minute or two, you'll get the calibration as output. You can check the calibration report to check if there are any issues with it. Here we'll see that while the calibration passed the checks, it could still be improved. There are some gaps in the coverage where the target did not visit. Finally, here are some common mistakes to avoid while recording the calibration sequence. Move the camera slowly to avoid motion blur. Make sure the image is well exposed. Keep the camera at a good distance so the target fills half or third of the image.